gone to war, then you struggle with Bitcoin. If you're a central banker, then you really hate Bitcoin. Enslave your country in debt, then you struggle with Bitcoin. The banks create the money, but not with Bitcoin. Decentralization, economic emancipation, transactional beautification, middleman eradication. There's no God I'd rather go to than Satoshi Nakamoto. Bitcoin is my religion, and the blockchain, it's my church. Financial transcendence, no need for banking dependence. Fairness in ascendance, where will this freedom send us? There's no God I'd rather go to than Satoshi Nakamoto. Bitcoin is my religion, and the blockchain is where I get down on my knees and pray.